I have a word or two about Jimi as well. Jimi is a musician who has meant more to me than any other because he proved that the limitations we face in our art are found in our minds and in our hearts and in our traditions, but not in our instruments and not in ourselves if we accept them. And those limitations are best interpreted as departure points rather than boundaries. Of course, Jimi didn't handle every boundary equally well. And he stands as a great example of everything to be and everything not to be.
He did a lot.